Hello dear students, welcome you all in our today's session. Okay, so as you know, we are going to discuss our third, that is the extraction of crude metal from the what? Concentrated ore. Okay, so in that we have to follow some steps. So that is what? Conversion of concentrated ores into its oxide form, that is oxidation, and small b, that is capital B, is what? Conversion of oxide into the metal, that is what? रिडक्शन म्हणजे ऑक्साईडचं कन्व्हर्जन कशामध्ये होणार आहे, मेटल मध्ये. तर आपण काय म्हणतो, रिडक्शन. ठीक आहे, नाऊ सी हियर, फॉर दिस कन्व्हर्जन ऑफ कॉन्सन्ट्रेटेड ओर्स इन टू इट ऑक्साईड फॉर्म बेटा, सी हियर वी आर गोइंग टू डिवाइड दिस इन टू वॉट, टू मेन टाइप्स, दॅट इज रोस्टिंग अँड कॅल्सिनेशन. ठीक आहे, सो रोस्टिंग म्हणजे वॉट, सी हियर रोस्टिंग एज, सो एज इंडिकेट वॉट, फॉर स्पेशली फॉर सल्फाइड ओर्स. ठीक आहे, सो सी हियर especially for sulfide ores. Okay, now see here, we will suppose we will take example here, that is zinc blend. It is what? Your zinc blend, ZnO. When you oxidize this, so it will convert into what? ZnO along with sulfur dioxide gas. Okay, and these ones are heating in the presence of oxygen. Manje ya jar ka zinc blend la tumhi jar ka oxidation kela oxygen cha presence madhe, taras tacha conversion kasha madhe honar aahe, zinc oxide madhe honar aahe. बरोबर आहे. देअर फोर ऑलवेज कीप इन माइंड फॉर रोस्टिंग हिटिंग इन द प्रेझेन्स ऑफ व्हॉट बेटा, ऑक्सिजन. ठीक आहे, नाउ सपोज इफ यू आर टेकिंग अनदर एक्झाम्पल, PbSO2 मीन्स इट इज ऑल्सो ओर ऑफ युअर व्हॉट, येस ओर ऑफ युअर व्हॉट एव्हर सल्फर ओर. ठीक आहे, अँड वेन इट ऑक्सिडाइज, ओके सो वेन इट ऑक्सिडाइज व्हॉट विल हॅपन बेटा, येस it will convert into PbO. okay, and this PbO along with sulfur dioxide gas, and jab bhi hum baat kare C2H plus it will also suffer oxidation, so you will get what? Cu2O, that is cuprous oxide along with sulfur dioxide. So here one more thing is important, is what? Whatever the sulfur dioxide is evolving or producing here in this reaction of roasting, and that sulfur dioxide is utilized for the manufacturing of what? Sulfuric acid. I hope you understood regarding roasting. So like that, here also what? Calcination. So see, CaCa, so it is for what? Especially for carbonate ores. Here, especially for what beta? Carbonate ores. Now see, when you are this carbonate ore, suppose if you are taking calcium carbonate, when you heat this, so what you will get? Calcium oxide plus CO2. And suppose if you are taking zinc carbonate on heating, yes, ZnO plus CO2. So beta, here what? Heating in the absence of air, or we can say heating in limited supply of air. So these are what? Your roasting and calcination. It enters what? Oxide form. Okay, so it is very much important here. Means what will happen here during this calcination? What will happen? Moisture is removed, some volatile impurity also removed. Okay, so for that we what you must know, this roasting and calcination, jar kai karanas to aplya jar ka over bahar rahila, okay, and it will affect some water, air, moisture, and suppose kai ekade layer form jali ta over varthi, so kai problem nahi, because what beta, our finally we have to heat this, understood? So it is very much important thing here. And one more important part is what about this calcination and roasting? Both calcination and roasting are generally carried out in special type of furnace, and that special type of furnace, see the name of that furnace beta, is reverberatory furnace. Okay, whatever this thing is carried out in special type of furnace, we call it as a what? Reverberatory furnace. Understood? So now we will move towards whatever capital B point. So first we have to write this all content carefully. Okay, so see here, I hope you wrote this beta. Okay, as you know, first we discuss what? Yes, we discuss crushing, grinding of the ore. Okay, thereafter what we discuss? Yes, some physical method. In that case, first leaching. Okay, that leaching is called as Bayer's process. Okay, we saw froth flotation also. So these are one important. Understood. Everything is important. Whatever I am discussing here. Okay, so you have to keep in mind. You have to consistently revise this. Then it becomes better for understanding. Okay. So here we will move towards our next part. That is capital B. So capital B, what they are saying? See, a conversion of yes. Capital B part is what? See beta, we will try it. Capital B, conversion of oxide into the what? Metal. Okay. Or we can say that step is what? Reduction. That step is what? Reduction. Okay. So as you know here, whatever the metal oxide are usually reduced to free metals. Okay. So by using a suitable reducing agent, and that reducing agent is either your carbon somewhere, carbon monoxide, even other metal also. Okay. And this process of extraction of metal by heating the metal oxide with suitable reducing agent is called as what? Thermal reduction, or we can say pyrometallurgy. So we will see here the definition of pyrometallurgy. Okay, so see here, the process, you can write beta, the process of extraction of metal, the process of extraction of metal, okay, by heating the metal oxide, with a suitable reducing agent. Suitable. What beta? Suitable reducing. Suitable reducing agent. It's called as thermal reduction. Thermal reduction or what beta? Pyrometallurgy. Pyro means what? Related to heat. Pyrometallurgy. Okay. So keep in mind the definition of pyrometallurgy also. Understood. Now we will see how reduction is carried out with help of different the reducing agent like carbon monoxide, even hydrogen, okay, water gas. So like that, different are there. So that we will discuss here. So pay attention. In that first we will discuss beta. Okay. First reduction with carbon. Okay. What beta? Here. Reduction with carbon or carbon monoxide. So which are those? म्हणजे जे काही मेटल्स आहेत ते कुठल्या रिड्युसिंग एजंटने होतात? कार्बनने और कार्बन मोनॉक्साईडने होतात. तर ते मेटल बघूया आपण इन द मेटलर्जी ऑफ सी बेटा. इन द मेटलर्जी ऑफ येस यू कॅन राईट युअर आयरन देन कॉपर लीड टिन ठीक आहे युअर झिंक देन एमजी ठीक आहे और बेटा सीएफ एमजी एटसेट्रा एटसेट्रा. सेकंड बेटा सीएफ रिडक्शन विथ सम मेटल्स ऑल्सो रिडक्शन विथ सोडियम देन अल्युमिनियम मैग्नीशियम और H2 इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ दिस metals also we are doing reduction. So see in the metallurgy of म्हणजे हे मेटल कुठल्या आपण कुठल्या मेटल साठी यूज करू शकतो ते बघूया. इन द मेटलर्जी ऑफ येस हियर मॅंगनीज देन हियर क्रोमियम titanium, then your tungsten, molybdenum, etc. Then we will see one a reaction on the basis of the, okay, how we can do the what extraction with the help of suitable reducing agent. Okay, so in the third beta say, reduction with the help of water gas. Reduction with what beta? Water gas. And that water gas, as you know, is a mixture of carbon monoxide plus H2. Okay. Now we see in the metallurgy of what? Yes. It is used in the metallurgy of beta. It is used in the metallurgy of your nickel. Okay. And fourth is what? Yes, fourth is your self-reduction. Yes, self-reduction, or we can say what? Auto-reduction. Self-reduction or auto-reduction. In the metallurgy of steel, it is used in the metallurgy of elements, lead, your Ag, okay, copper, etc. I hope you understood this thing here, which metals we can extract with the help of what? Yes, with the help of reducing agent. Okay. With the reducing agent and all. Okay. So, you have to write this beta carefully. I hope you understood this thing clearly here. Conversion of oxide into what beta? Yes, conversion of oxide into the matter. So we are concentrated on next part. We will deal some reactions from the base of this. So upon carbon bagitla, carbon monoxide bagitla, bagitla. So upon that video the with the reactions bagitla. Okay. So pay attention on the reactions. Okay. You see beta. How we can write the your reaction. See, reduction with carbon and carbon monoxide. First what beta? Yes, reduction with carbon and what? Carbon monoxide. Okay. This is here, the process of, we will write here one definition. The process of extraction, the process of extraction of metal by reduction of its oxide with carbon. With what beta? With carbon. It's called as smelting. It's called as smelting. Okay. So, you keep in mind what is the smelting, the process of extraction of metal by reduction of its oxide with carbon. Jekai extraction, jekai metal extraction, in the presence of carbon, of the smelting. Okay. So, I hope you understood this thing here clearly. So, we will see now example. See, beta. SNO2 plus 2 carbon, okay. And on hitting, it gives what? Yes, SN plus 2CO, like that your reaction. ZNO, zinc extraction with the help of carbon. Everywhere hitting is important. ZN plus CO, then what bit of PbO plus carbon, you will get what? Yes, Pb plus carbon monoxide. And whatever zinc can extract by with the help of carbon monoxide also. See, yes. ZNO plus CO at how much? 1600 Kelvin, you will get what? ZN plus CO2, like that. Okay, some irons also we can say here. Okay, see beta, some iron containing compounds, iron extraction. Fe2O3 plus carbon, yes, you will get what? 2Fe plus CO. Okay, we can balance beta. Now see here with the help of carbon monoxide also, 3CO, yes beta, 2Fe plus what? 3CO2, like that. Iron oxide, that is FeO, okay, at how much, 1.23 Kelvin. Yeah, but everywhere heating is required. Without that, we can't convert. I hope you understood, Veda. So if you plus in the presence of what? Yes. If you plus you. So like that, it is very much important, this all. Understood. So Veda, write down this all content carefully regarding our reduction with carbon. Okay. I hope you are writing carefully. So see here, after this we will discuss reduction with, reduction by hydrogen we will say in that only. See here, wait a second. What reduction by hydrogen. Okay. So see here, reduction by hydrogen with your tungsten. As you know, W, 3-0 tungsten compound. When you treat with the help of reducing agent like a hydrogen, so what you will get? W plus what? 3H2O. Like that you will get a product. And your molybdenum also we can extract as like this here. MOO3 plus what? 3H2. Molybdenum oxide. So that you will get what? MO. That is molybdenum plus 3H2O. So it is also very much important reaction here. Because you have to write this all contain all reactions carefully. Whether it is of tungsten, whether it is of molybdenum, you have to write. Okay. Now see here, we will discuss about your reduction with aluminum. Okay. So pay attention, Veda. Reduction with aluminum. You see, I hope it is over this thing, reduction with carbon. Okay, so pay attention, Veda. See here, yes, next is what? Reduction by aluminium. Third, so point we can mention here, reduction by what? Aluminium. So what will happen here? Many oxides here, many oxides like Cl2O3, then your MnCO4, etc. Okay, which beta oxide? Your Cl2O3 and MnCO4, etc. These are not easily oxidized by your carbon or carbon monoxide. So for that, we need some more electropositive metals like what? Aluminium. Okay, and that therapy we call it as a what? Yes, aluminotherapy. What is that? Aluminotherapy we call this. म्हणजे जेव्हा या मेटलचे ऑक्साइड्स के एक्सट्रैक्ट करण्यासाठी जेव्हा आपण कार्बन किंवा कार्बन मोनोऑक्साइड यूज करू शकत नाही त्यावेळेला आपल्याला काय यूज करावं लागतं? Aluminium. And that process we call it as what? Aluminotherapy. So see here, Veda. We'll write here one reaction. Cr2O3 plus 2Al, that is what? 2Cr plus, yes, Al2O3. Okay. And your reaction, another reaction is what? Mn3O4. With the help of, I'm writing here, balance reaction. No issues in that. Al2O3 plus what? 9Mn. So here we got the extraction of chromium and extraction of Mn. So together we call it as a what? This step. Yes. Goldschmidt thermite process. What is that? Goldschmidt thermite process. Okay. I hope you understood this thing. And one more important thing is what regarding your aluminium, in the extraction of what? Ferric oxide, that is iron oxide. And that we are using as we discussed in when? In 10th standard. We have discussed as you know this thing, I hope. For joining what? Railway track. So see here, that reaction. If you 2O3 plus what beta? Your Al, yes. That is what? That is your 2Fe plus along with this, you will get obviously what? Al2O3. Okay. So what we call you as a district as a thermite welding. I'm talking about thermite welding. Okay. And it is used for joining railway track. Understood. Now we will see reduction with sodium, magnesium or what? Calcium. Okay. So see here. Sodium badal ho gaya apan, reduction with sodium. Reduction with sodium. Kutla metal cha apan karto. Jyacha madhe apan sodium as a reducing agent use karnar. Okay. So see here titanium. As you know that TiCl4 plus 1 beta 4 Na, Na is used as a here reducing agent. So what you will get? Yes, Ti plus what? 4 NaCl. Yes, our reaction is balanced. And you will get our titanium. Okay. So these are what it undergoes or third, that is reduction by aluminum. I hope you understood this thing clearly and you have to write it carefully. Okay, so see here, now we discuss, pay attention beta, see here, now we will discuss what, self-reduction or we can say what, auto-reduction, so see here, what will happen in self-reduction, okay, fourth, self-reduction or we can say what, auto reduction. So as you know, Lida, mercury is directly obtained by roasting of its ore. Mercury is not directly obtained by roasting its ore. Which ore, Lida? Cinnabar, that is HgA. Okay, so here we will write the reaction. Importantly, we have the reaction is oxidized. Okay, you will get what? Hg plus SO2 as like this. Okay. And somewhere Cu2, whatever extraction of copper also we can do as like this, Cu2S plus Cu2O, that is what? 6Cu plus SO2. Okay? Understood? So for that we need to balance here reaction. Okay? So like that we can balance. Understood? So these are what? Yes. These are what your overall product. I hope you understood this thing clearly here. So these are what self-reduction or we can say auto-reduction. Okay. Now we will discuss. Now we will discuss here electrolytic reduction. Okay. We will discuss what electrolytic reduction. So how it will occur. So write down in that. Electrolytic reduction. Is there any regarding what? Any doubts regarding balancing? You can immediately share. Okay, without hesitation. So here, generally, as you know, electrolytic reduction where and on which metal it will occur? Yes, group 1. And group 2, that is alkali and alkaline earth metal versus electrolytic reduction. On that process, we call it as what? Electrolysis. Electro, bypassing electricity. And lysis means what? Breaking. Okay. So this process of extraction of metal by electrolysis, we call it as a what? Yes, electrometallurgy. Ja process madhe apan electricity use karto tala apan jamto electrometallurgy. Simple it is. Understood? See here what will happen actual. Suppose upon NaCl karala gelo. What will be extraction? So see here NaCl present apply kaya karala ka ionization. So as you know how it will ionize. Yes, Na plus and Cl minus. Okay, it is what first with a molten your NaCl. Take care of this molten NaCl. And the cathode, what will happen? Yes, the cathode your reduction. So we have to write at cathode reaction. So see here beta, how can we can write? Yes, Na plus plus 1 electron minus, that is what? Na solid. Okay, I hope you understood reduction. Okay. Like that reduction or it is what? Sodium is here deposited as like it is डिपॉजिटेड ठीक है एंड एट दी एनोड ये एनोड और की बात आ रही है एट दी एनोड व्हाट विल हैपन ये सीएल माइनस दैट इज योर सीएल प्लस ऑन इलेक्ट्रॉन माइनस ओके सो सी अवर एटम्स एंड चार्ज आल्सो बैलेंस अंडरस्टूड So like that here what will happen one more important statement sodium metal is liberated okay this is an important statement sodium metal is what yes it is liberated okay at the cathode and it is collected And it is or beta collected. So this statement is very much important. Sodium metal is liberated, and at the cathode, at the sodium metal is liberated at the cathode, and it is collected. So see here as like this. Understood? At cathode there is a reduction, and at the anode what beta is. Oxidation always keep in mind okay now we will discuss here some method of purification or we can say refining of metals okay so I hope you understood this thing clearly what sodium metal is liberated at the cathode okay why because there is a negative charge and sodium is what positively charged and it's finally collected So these are overall your electrolytic reduction and I hope you understood this thing clearly. So what is your next purification and refining of metals that we will discuss in next lecture. Thank you very much.